Party out. A house party I went to once. 3 years ago. Not unlike this one. I'll buy the wine if you'll treat us on your food stamps card. Say your secret lover has arms around her boyfriend's waist. Play it cool and brave. You don't get a so full that this food doesn't taste. Oh, we are welcome guests in a neighbor's home. Stop off in the master bedroom when you need your food. I must be the only one here who is in the store. Cause everyone is captivated with your magic tricks. We all clasp hands and sing along if we know how it goes. Take a quarter sheet advertising your next show. Well, you can't take it back, but you can sure put up a front. And when you say goodbye, make sure that you don't let out your cat. Well, I am the MVP of this Easter egg horn, and I got a peacock feather stuck in the brim of my behind us, or put us beyond this? Oh, we had a snag or a slump. Oh, really now, how am I doing in on it? Where you drag me down in the dumps? Sealed my wound till it stings like betrayal. I am always all ears to your giggle and snoo. You're not playful, keeps you playing absurd. So ring yourself out, don't just sit there and shiver. And when the feeling hits so, so sad you just melt. But you don't have the time for this. Too busy loving your own bad self. Is it hurting your tummy, turning nauseous? What if it fell up a bag? Did it come out in clumps? You turned on your word, reneged all your promise. No, 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 I'm not mad, I just feel like a chump. And is it victim or feeling the shame in your craving? Well, just picturing you fretting in your bathrobe and slippers, sinking and shrinking the moon when it's waning, as little like fingernail clippings. feeling it so. Melt, but you don't have the time for.